New tonight, the Red Carpet Inn on Riverside Drive in Macon is giving its side of the story after Macon-Bibb County filed a nuisance lawsuit against the hotel last week. 41 NBC's Ariel Schiller spoke with the manager about what's being done to improve the property.
The manager of the Red Carpet Inn on Riverside Drive says she was shocked when she heard Macon-Bibb County was planning to file a lawsuit against her motel for being the center of illegal activity in the county. She says she actually found out about it from a news story we brought you last week.
We still haven't received any papers from the mayor's office or anywhere, so I did make a visit to ask, and they did say that they filed and that we should get paperwork soon, so I'm not real sure what it's even going to consist of.
Sabrina Herring is the manager of the motel. The lawsuit the county filed states from 2016 to 2022, more than 600 emergency calls were made to the property, which was previously known as Palm Tree Inn. Herring acknowledges how bad things were before the current owners took over in 2018, but she says they've worked to make changes since then.
Our revenue went way down, and from us making bad people leave. And we really have tried to change it here and make it a better place. And these owners aren't looking for a profit. They want to serve the community and make a good business here.
Macon-Bibb Mayor Lester Miller told us Tuesday night the county is addressing multiple properties with a high volume of emergency calls with lawsuits to help improve public safety.
When you're talking about 3,000 calls at a minimal over the last couple of years, that means 3,000 deputies had to go and spend 3,000 hours or more at locations that are a crime haven when they could have been out doing other things, patrolling the area, community policing.
Herring says they're aware of the high amount of emergency calls coming from the property for things like trespassing and medical issues. But she says some of the claims were news to her.
There's, that I'm aware of, never been a rape here. There's never been child molestation here. There's never been trafficking here. Granted, we've had those that, you know, it's a motel. You're going to have those that, and you can't really tell who. Sometimes you can, and we will turn people away. But you can't always tell who is going to be that bad person just from them checking in.
In Macon, Ariel Schiller, 41 NBC News.
Now tomorrow on 41 NBC News at 6, we'll take a deeper look at the calls made from the Red Carpet Inn and the lawsuit the county filed.